The newest member of the Dell Precision workstation range is the Precision 7865. For the very first time, Dell are offering an AMD CPU in the system from their Threadripper Pro series up to 64 cores. Now the model we have in front of us here is a 24 core pre-production model, so we can't necessarily give you a full unboxing, but we would still like to give you a tour of the system. We can see from the front the similar design language to the 3000 series with that large hexagonal mesh and the usual USB-A, USB-C and SD card slot readers down the front. On top of that, this machine features two lockable drive bays for removing drives for security when not in use. So around the back of the system, we can see the whopping 1350 watt power supply towards the top. As well as that, as standard, we have a 10 gig networking port and also space for two dual width graphics cards up to the NVIDIA RTX A6000 300 watt. So taking a look at the inside, we see a very similar design intent to the 3000 series, with lots of space being left to the airflow. We see a huge CPU cooler and heatsink in the center, as well as two very large but quiet inlet fans on the front and two exhaust fans on the rear. On top of that, to direct the airflow to the more powerful components, we have the channeling occurring in this piece. This machine features up to 1 terabyte of ECC error code correcting RAM, as well as lots of extra storage drives to go alongside that impressive CPU and graphics performance. While this is overkill certainly for your core CAD workflows, the offering of dual graphics cards, as well as up to 4 times as many CPU cores as your i9 processors, this machine is likely to be able to destroy any heavily multi-threaded CPU tasks or GPU accelerated workflows you can throw at it. We'll be doing a lot more testing with this once we have the post-production 32 core and 64 core models available, so make sure you keep an eye out for this one in the future.